As we begin another day, let us pause for a minute of silence. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, fellow Titans! Congratulations to Roshni Lobo for placing first in her chamber in Student Congress this past Saturday at Debate Metro Finals, earning her a spot in the Nationals taking place this May in Washington, D.C. Congratulations, Roshni. Want to also give a shout out one last time to some freshmen whose second quarter report cards set them up for a great high school career. Nicholas Martinez showed tremendous improvement in his report card second quarter. Brooke Madden had a great report card. So did Hadia Khan, Jonathan Awusa-Hasu, Anthony Medrano Moreno, Gloria Rodriguez Flores, Jose Rodriguez, and Emma Wheeler. So proud of your accomplishments. We also wanted to take some time to celebrate our resilient students. These students who are about to be shown on this video have been nominated by their teachers as resilient performers during the second quarter. Let's give them a shout out. Take a look at this video.
I know there's gotta be rain if I want the rainbows. And I know the higher I climb, the harder the wind blows. Yeah, I've gone to sleep night after night punching a pillow. But do you know the darker the night, the brighter the stars glow?
As we continue our March theme of wellness, today our fifth matchup in the Titan Self-Care Match Madness Tournament is between spending time with friends or family or listening to a podcast. Spending time with positive friends and family can have a major impact on your health and well-being. These people can help you celebrate good times and provide support during difficult times. A 2016 study by the University of California at Berkeley suggests that listening to narrative stories, like podcasts, can stimulate multiple parts of your brain. Whether you enjoy listening to true crime or comedy, there's something out there in a podcast for every one of you. We'd like you to use the QR code that's on the screen right now to vote for your favorite. Spending time with family and friends, or listening to a podcast. Remember, the more matchups you choose to vote for, the more chances you'll have to win a prize related to our top self-care activity at the end of this tournament. Our mock trial club will be meeting via Zoom tonight at 7 p.m. You can Get the Zoom link by going to the Schoology group. The code is on the screen right now, as you can see. You can also email Mrs. Gussman for additional information. Link Crew is looking for new members. And if you're interested in helping mentor the class of 2026, Link Crew is for you. There's a Link Crew interest meeting during all lunch shifts tomorrow and also on Wednesday before school. These meetings are being held in 705, the choir room. Check out the promotional video put together by our Link leaders. GSA would like you to remind you that the Pride Club will be meeting tomorrow after school. The dance team wants you to know that they are hosting their first ever showcase here at Dominion on Saturday. The show is free. To find the Eventbrite link for the showcase, check out the DHSDT Instagram page. We hope to see you there. Seniors, a reminder that your second payment of senior dues in the amount of $60 is due tomorrow. Please pay that online or submit to us a waiver form saying, that's $60, that's too much. Titans, remember, your life is a priceless treasure. Your presence here in our community, it's a gift. You are loved unconditionally. Always be truly Titan. Have a fantastic day. Go Titans!